We are set apart. We look different. There's something different about us. And part of that difference is the way that we are living our truth, the way that we are being visible in a world that doesn't accept trans people, a world that wants to erase us, a world that harms trans people, that inflicts violence upon trans people. People, humans, human being. Trans people are human. Trans people are human beings having a human experience and a divine experience.